You are about to witness the reassembly of a de Havilland tiger moth after an annual inspection, accomplished by a couple of experienced AMEs. 50% of the ownership group and an old guy who has read everything ever written about his favorite aircraft in the whole world, but has never seen one up close. None of these people have ever worked on a tiger moth before. The crew was guided only by a vague manual, email advice from an expert in the UK, phone advice from an expert south of us in Vernon, BC, and good old-fashioned trial and error. Ah, the flying wires. It took much tweaking and twiddling to adjust the dihedral and the angle of incidence to meet the specs. It took Chris and I days to get it right. We learned so much.
So you want to be on a compression stroke right here. So does that matter? It probably doesn't matter. And maybe it doesn't matter, you have four cylinders, but that means it's only...
Is there a mark somewhere where it has set? Here's the problem. So there's yellow marks on that the on the prop and on that ring. So the, those need
this
to
can,
match. Oh, but there's that master
go,
key on
this can
there.
Only go on one way.
Right. Okay. Okay, put them on the right way.
And the dish is pointed up so that it's pointed away from there. Yeah. They're kind of like spring for tensioning.
Back in the sunshine for the old girl.
Well, it's really just trial and error.
Yeah. Yep, pretty much.
Okay, thank you.